Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and I don't even know where to start, but oh my god, I am back with another video for you guys because I have been seeing the comments and the subscribers that have been rolling in for my channel, and I want to say I am very thankful. I'm so happy for all the love and support. I want to thank you so very much. I wouldn't even think I would have gotten to 10,000 subscribers, let alone 100. And then when I seen my last video from 5 months ago on my bathing suit try-on haul, how it almost has 800,000 views. Wow, you guys really did show me all you guys' love. So I am back. It literally has been 5 months. So much has been going on since then. Great things, of course. I did get like a couple bathing suits. I'll be showing you guys one today. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys, I don't even know what video to show you guys, but I'm going to show you guys a summer, like, transitioning into fall looks. I'll definitely give you guys what you like. I know you guys love bathing suits, but I love bathing suits, and now around this time, even it's almost winter, I love bodysuits, so I'm going to be showing you them as well. And I hope you guys love, and I hope you guys love this video just as much as the last one. Let me know what you guys want to see though in my next video, because I am like completely lost and I'm just overwhelmed by all the love. I don't even know where to even begin now because it's been so long. So let me know and let's just hop into this video. Okay, for my first item is actually the item I am wearing, but I got it in black and I think it's super cute and it'd be great from going from summer to fall. Let me turn it around. It's from Express and I got it in a size extra small, and I really love this material. It's like a knitted material, but almost like see-through. Let me see if I can show you. So it's almost like see-through. You can see like where my skin is slash where my bra is at. I think it's super cute to run errands in if you want to go to the gas station, or if you want to go to the post office or the gym. You can wear a sports bra underneath it. You can wear like a different color bra if you want to underneath it, or no bra, or whatever you might want to do. Again, this was in an extra small. It's $49.95, and I like how you can make it longer or shorter on the side, which is super cute. Okay, so for my next piece, I've been loving the color red recently. I think it's a super powerful color. I've really been loving bodysuits. As you know, I love swimsuits, so bodysuits is like my next thing. But I really like this. It has a scoop in the front, and then in the back you have the huge open scoop in the back as well. And then my favorite part is the huge scoop in the armpit area, and you get extreme side boob, which is super sexy. I think it'd be perfect to go to brunch in, or a date night. And then you got the closures in the crotch area. I got it in a size small and by Fashion Nova. Okay, so for my third piece I would like to show you guys is another bodysuit. This is black and it looks exactly like a tank top, which is super cool because it's super basic. It has that scoop in the front that you want, but this does not give you side boob, but it does make your boobs look nice and big. Which is a plus. Again, this has the snaps in the crotch area. You can pair this with a pair of jeans and dress it up with some heels again. So this black bodysuit comes in a bunch of different colors, I believe. I got it in a size small. It's from Fashion Nova. I definitely recommend if you want a basic piece in your closet, or if you like bodysuits like me, this is a great piece to have. Next one is a swimsuit, and I know you guys are gonna love this one because I know a lot of the comments I saw last time love white bathing suits on me. If you haven't seen my Instagram, go check it out. I did post a picture of this in it. It's a size extra small. It's a one-piece long bathing suit, and it's a scoop huge open back, and then it gives you that huge extreme side boob that you all love, and then it has the really nice sexy scoop in the front as well. And it gives you this butt look that I love, and it makes your butt look so big, like, oh my god. Like, I mean, who doesn't want to look like they have a big butt? But This bathing suit looks absolutely amazing on. Okay, so on to another white piece. This one is from Forever 21 in a size small. It has a zip up on the side, which I'm not sure quite why they would do that, but I really love the detailing, especially the top has flowers or something. Yeah, flowers. It's from Forever 21. If they still have it, go grab you one. This is another super scandalous. I actually posted on my Instagram as well. This is a bodysuit. It is see-through, but believe it or not, like from, it has like this lining in it where you can't see your boobs from like here up. So that's kind of good. And then it crisscrosses in the back. Super scandalous looking. And I really like how the detailing, again, has the flowers throughout the whole thing. And I think this is called a teddy bear bodysuit. And it has the thong. Super cute. I paired it with a pair of black jeans, I believe, and then a jean jacket. And it's in a size small. Okay, so for this piece, you guys are gonna love. This is a total whole jumpsuit. And I absolutely love the plaid of this material. Like, oh my god. I love, love, love. This makes your boobs look totally huge. I love it. When I saw this, this is actually from Target in a size extra small, of course. And it zips down in the back, so it's easy to wear. But not easy to go to the bathroom, because when you have to go to the bathroom, you literally have to take your whole outfit off just to go to the bathroom. But it does make up for it being so cute. It has this super cute wide leg. And when I saw this, I was like, I have to have this with a red heel. Like, I envisioned it like being super sexy. It's great for the office. It's great for running errands. I actually went out in this at night. I got so many compliments. Love, love, love. Makes your butt look really cute. Makes your boobs look really huge. So definitely a plus. If they still have it at Target, go grab it. Okay, so I'm going to make this the last piece because I could probably go on forever. But this last piece I got at Forever 21. Really been loving their style lately, and the material has been a huge improvement from what they used to make their clothes like. This is in a size small, and this is a super cute rust colored dress, but this dress is like a pencil dress. It's super tight, makes your butt look huge and super cute, makes your curves look phenomenal, very nice slit in the back. And then when it gets to the front, it's literally like a straight edge. Maybe for the winter, you can wear a black trench coat with a very cute, how do I pair it with? Okay, so a black trench coat, and you can wear it with some very nice studded black heels. I think it would be super cute. You can do a bunch of things with this. You can dress it up and make it look fancy, or you can literally make it look very casual as well. So that is my last piece. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I loved getting back into this. I know I'm a little rusty in some areas and this video might be a little long. Bear with me. I'm going to get back into it. Hopefully you guys still like to see more videos. Let me know what you guys want to see next. And until then, check out my Instagram. I also have a Snapchat. And make sure you like this and comment down below. And I'll see you next time. Love you guys.